You can use that console to open the door. Wow, I can see so far into the temple.
Explosive barrels over there? Well, one shot should be able to blow them up.
There's something up there.
But how do we get across? Isn't this a pyro monument? If we hit it with a powerful pyro attack, we might trigger it.
Breath. Is that where the power's coming from? Great, let's smash it! Phew, I'm tired. But at least this way we've helped Jean out. In the past, we were at least able to defend the city and this, of course, is mostly thanks to Jean. But now with Storm Terror directly attacked, the winds change. So too should our tactics. It's what Lisa likes to say. Speaking of which, the four winds we were discussing earlier... If you want to learn more about our history, you could... I'm not saying I don't know our history. It's... I mean, the librarian is supposed to be...
Thank you. You've arrived. Come closer. Can you smell that? Something must have happened in the temple. I imagine there will be slimes, hilly churls, and whatever's giving storm terror extra. Oh yes, it is going to be lively in there indeed. Oh, you're quite the brave one. Ari, it's a pity that the Temple of the Wolf has been Let's head in. No one makes offerings to the Four Winds anymore. Yet the old wind. We need to clear out the temples. Let me show you how the Knights of Favonius conquer our adversary. If I'm not mistaken, the end of the temple should be up there.
Wait, how do you know?
Experience. The kind of experience you get after years of dealing with things like this for others. Thank you.
this?
Unless I'm mistaken.